Yeah, Golden Vanish, he's pretty good. He's up for another run in preparation, possibly Saturday at Tatura. Been nominated for an 1100 maiden there. I'd say that's probably where he would go. I galloped him in a set of blinkers this morning. They were good. They didn't do him any harm. He didn't seem to over-race in them, and he concentrated through the line. So there's a possibility they may be added to Saturday. We'll just think about that in the next 24 hours. Either way, he'll be looking at a race on Saturday, subject to a reasonable draw. Otherwise, there's options early next week.